your mouth. Stick out your tongue.
Sorry, you really hit your tongue and your thing in there all the time.
Alarm!
What the hell's going on?
When the alarm goes off, everyone has to lay face down on the ground. Isn't this the scene with the...
No.
Oh, it's...
Yes.
That's what I was telling you.
Porque lo que parece es una peja en celo. Y eso no te favorece, cariño.
Okay, I just, my Spanish isn't good, so I was wondering when the last line was okay. Got it.
I'm gonna kiss you in your mouth. Oh, yeah.
God, I wish I was a dog. You just walk in your room and girls pet your fur.
Contraband's coming through your kitchen. I got nothing to do with that. Yeah. Caputo would love to pull the plug. My bladder just burst.
I can't do it. What? Do you have all the way
down? Avoid this one. This is a bar of soap. Most of you won't use it because you smell like
Greg didn't show up. I almost bailed.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. It's a good thing you didn't. Cody would have had you killed.
Thank you, Mommy.
It's red.
I just distracted myself with my fake belly. Sorry.
Polly, I know that you're having a baby, but what about our baby? What about baby Poppy? Are you going to kill baby Poppy just because there's a warehouse she can't... Let's take it in.
Here we go, ready,
okay? Great. Okay, no, the keister of the dog went to you. The face towards you.
All the away, the face towards.
If you know where a phone is...
Yes.
Can you send me pictures of your tutu?
Look, I found a penis. I found, oops. I didn't find a penis.
Found a penis?
I found a penis. Let's get off this beach. Hey.
Is this Fire Island?
Yeah, red drawers.
All of this.
Set.
Okay. Whoa.
Mm-hmm. A little shake.
Here we go, guys.
White man shake.
Sorry. That's sorry.
Really
funny. Just gotta. Now I'm ready. Okay, all right. I was adjusting my fan. And... What's up, fucking weirdos?
I would worry about that squirting, though.
Sorry, it feels bizarre.
Must have rubbed off when she hugged you goodbye. What a sh.
That's too much. Just try it one more time.
Hi. I almost said Jason Biggs.
Are you sabotaging the other kids? All of you better get on your knees tonight and pray that none of those kids' families sue the sh out of the DOC. Because we're all out of a job if they do.
Can we take... Sorry!
Mr. Caputo?
What do you
mean? I'm so sorry. I just had like an Italian... Like a New York accent. Sorry, Mr. Caputo? Mr. Caputo? I need... Gotcha. Scared me.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Remember Danny Gold? I don't.
Even the cows.
The cows had to die. You just spit in my face.
Do they say anything about rats?
Rats? Mm-mm. Was rats even in his existence back then?
Oh God, such a sad clown face.
One more. Still rolling.
You had an amazing sad face.
We have to go again.
And action.
I'm back. Turned into fucking Clint Eastwood and drag. All right.
This biker from Coxsackie, total scumbag, married my sister.
There's been a little hiccup in the giddy up.
What?
Hey, hitch. Okay. It's not like the giddy up sick.
From Coxsackie.
All right. Ready?
When you are.
It's a biker from. What was that about?
Oh, the people are praying for rain and pestilence. It's rain first.
Yes.
I got it right, right? It's a white song. I'm just kidding. So everybody wants to go home. People are tired, their families, their lives, the television programs to watch.
And background.
Come on, man. It wasn't her. I don't think. I mean, I don't know. It could be anyone. This place is lousy with thieves.
Well, thanks a lot for getting my hopes up. That's why all you women ended up in prison. It's because you suck at crime.
Gloria. Robin Knight. You're rolling.
Hey, where'd you get that tray?
Your mama's house?
Oh! You see it? You got them under the front.
No, I thought. I'm sorry. What's the light one, right one?
Right away from the top.
Was that the right line?
No, she got your
tray.
What did I say?
You said, where'd you get your tray? And that's why she said your mom.
And what's the line?
What you got on your tray.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Roll it, guys.
Sorry.
Here we go.
What you got on your tray?
Thanks to you, I've never been able to eat when weaning with clams.
Earthquake?
Ever again. What is that?
I don't know. I'm thinking
Okay, and let's do this. Just bend over, put your hand on it, and I'll tell you when to start talking. I think it's better.
There's a joke up there.
Uh-huh. So bad.
We don't want to.
Fuck. Stain the pants.
No.
It's okay.
They get nice pants.
I'll wash them out later.
Oh, somebody got the sink.
Hey, beer can. Or wine glasses, the case may be. Let's try that again.
Yeah, can we actually go to now?
CO Mooney down at Max said the shoe's almost full. They have one or two cells open, that's it. Means we can't be sending people down there all milly vanilly. No, I got it. Okay.
What?
I got 15 AA batteries. That's AA, well, radio, and vibrator size.
You almost got away with that.
Oh. We need to establish a...
There we go.
Please, did you see what came out of my mouth? It's gonna happen again. At least four more times. Giving up that freeze-dried piece of ass.
Freeze-dried?
Dad, Jai, what is the line?
Wrinkled.
Oh, it's awful. I apologize. All right.
Sing some Indigo Girls.
To go without an indi-
This thing ain't supposed to work, so.
Hi, Spencer.
Spencer got a haircut.
I dig it.
Looks good.
It looks great.
We notice everything.
Everybody looks great.
Hi, Julian.
You wouldn't know.
Hi, everybody.
It's 2 a.m.
A little more energy.
Oh, yes, sorry. Well, I'm high.
No. That's Miss Figueroa.
Oh.
I can't breathe. Damn, woman, ain't you got no real friends?
My finger fell off. I mean, I'm fine.
Twerk for the plane. Twerk
for the plane is mad.
Plane.
How'd it get to be that way, huh? You think maybe a toothy middle manager with holes in a pocket had something to do with it?
Well, a petty bureaucrat who needs constant stroking didn't... Well, a constant bureaucrat who needs constant stroking didn't even...
Okay, and did they show you that you do the print on this thing?
On the round, little round one? You do it here.
Oh, on the round
yeah.
one?
Mm-hmm.
No, they...
Yeah. Okay. Here we go.
I am red. Oh, my God.
It's just not there.
See, that's not working. Just like an action movie. Just say action.
Oh, my God. Just do it again. Just do it one more time.
People are going missing.
Yeah. Maybe the SWAT team is just taking us out one by one.
Sorry, that actually did scare me and I forgot my line.
This is the Tasty and Pousse cooking show. And we actually say, instead of Pousse and Tasty, it's Pasty. That is the name of our show.
I love them. They're so interesting. They're endlessly interesting. That one next to you, very, very interesting. This one, diabolically interesting. This one a little hidden, but very, very love this one to death, sweetest. This one. And the heavenly Danielle. No, I adore them.
This is real Velveeta.
No, it's not. That was a quick, that was a trick question.
You did not make cheese.
This is
did
real.
Oh, well, congratulations.
I really don't think of her as crazy. One, because I have been able to now decode what she's saying, and so it makes perfect sense to me. So I'm like, I know exactly what she's saying. I know how we got to Modesto from Modesty. I know what train she was on. Sometimes I catch it myself.
I think we both knew it was coming because right. I think a lot of the fans were like, we want Jackie and Diana hook up. We didn't know it was going to happen, but like since we were such besties on the show and we're mm-hmm. always together and we were like, it wouldn't be funny if this would happen. I think the fans would go crazy. Mm-hmm. And then we were preparing for it. We were just like, girl, you better brush your teeth. And you better eat a mint before this. And that was mostly me because I'm very like, you need to do this. And Jackie's like, you need to chill. I'm going to have coffee before, and that's the way it's going to be.
I'm not complaining because I will say that now that it's over, you know, the memory of it, and I think this is the most acting stuff, and also childbirth, is that it's, like, in my mind's eye, it just felt like we were, like, so, like, alive and almost like we went to battle together, you know? Because it was, I just remember, like, Taylor, and at some point she, like, the lighter, because it was, like, a makeshift lighter, and she just, like, got a giant burn on her hand. But because, you know, she was corned out. she would just stare at it periodically, like, is that really happening? And then Prepon and I would be like, I think that is really happening.
Yeah, you burned yourself badly. Like
the wrong way.
Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, we held it the perfect way. You don't smoke enough crack tea.
They were pros.
So I think it's time to taste it. Samir, will you be our taste tester here? You gotta eat it with your hands because we're not prepared on the pasty show.
You do have cute little ears. Thank you. Do you think that they wrote that about you when they saw your ears? They were like, we've got to mention how cute they are.
Oh, that's so, never thought of that. I was just like, who the hell is paying attention to my ears?
I get through this whole day gangbusters. I did not reveal a single spoiler. And then I go, I was visiting my boyfriend, my tiny airport in Burbank. This story is so long. And then it's an empty airport, and I'm really patting myself on the back, like, good job, kid.
You really made it through everything and didn't reveal anything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then a lovely TSA agent said, I'm such a big fan of the show. Are you coming back this year? And I without looking, without blinking, I just said, yes, of course. Such a weird moment.
She legally could detain you at that point.
So, of course, then I go full-scale panic. One thing leads to another. Nothing happened. That's the end of the story. Everything's fine.
But we dismember a body, you know? And it was, like, blood, like, squirting up. Like, literally, I'm, like, doing the saw, and there's someone underneath, like, flicking blood up.
I was not cool like that in high school. I wish. I don't even think I had that many friends. But I didn't, I swear.
Stop lying.
No, I swear.
Stop lying.
If I had to take someone with me, oh, man, it might be, like, Leah Delaria, like a big
fool. Really?
Yeah.
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 Yo, where are my donuts?
Because I f-ing love her. Yeah. I adore her no end. I adore Taryn. She knows it. She's T-Money. She's my shouty.
That hurt to the core. That hurt to the core.
No.
That's okay.
My bad.
I'll take you too.
No. I wasn't gonna say you, so you can say Lee.
Selenis. And if it's really hard, you could just say Selly.
Selly.
You could call me Selly. All my closest people call me Selly.
Because it's not like a Spanish
it's
name.
It's not Maria. It's not, you know, Juanita. Guadalupe. It's not Guadalupe.
It's Fernandez, not
Martinez. No.
Or Maribel.
Exactly.
Or Jennifer. it's not. So, but it's not a Spanish name in any way, right?
My father swears, my father's Cuban. He was like, yeah, I invented it. And then I looked it up. It's Greek.
Maybe something like, before I met you, the sun was like a yellow grape, but now it looks like fire in the sky. Why? Crikey! Crocodile Dundee 4!
Coming from theater, like I was in my first year, you know, trying to come up with my backstory for my character, and like I had this whole relationship of like, oh, this is my mom, this is the kind of thing we do with my mom, and then I realized in episode 12 of first season, oh, my mom been dead for 6 years.
Some of the newer characters that you guys will be introduced to this season, it was hard to see them outside of the prison garb, and I was having this conversation. It was myself, Cindy Holland, and this other young lady named Kelly, and we were just talking, and I'm thinking she's asking, you know, just congratulating me on the show. She's a fan and all this kind of stuff, and I said, well, thank you so much for enjoying the show, and she was like, yeah, I can't wait to get back to the new season. I was like, wait, who are you again? Literally talking to the character that plays Sankey on the show, and I didn't realize, because I mean, she has like straight blonde hair, and
she has
this like on the show, she has like a lower pitched kind of New York voice, but now it's like she kind of talks up here and it's like, I'm Kelly, you know, you remember me? I'm like, you're Sankey. So that threw me off for a second.
My wish and my want is that, and hope is that I would be this, you know, badass, really tough, you know, scary, don't mess with me kind of woman. But I feel like in the end, I'd probably be like, I'll do whatever you say.
It's so weird to me when people tell me that I'm some sort of icon or role model. Because let me tell you, Humberto, honestly, if I'm a role model for queers, we're in a fuck of a lot of trouble.
I would like Taylor Schilling to give us her best Alex Voss impression.
Hey, you can do that.
Just say something like,
"Hey, girl."
Something like,
"Girl."
Something like maybe like, "Hey, pipes."
Like, that's a lot deeper.
Yeah, hey, girl. Like a husky, crispy voice. Bring it on. Bring it on.
Jump down a little bit.
For example, give me this line. "Hey, pipes. How'd you sleep last night?"
"Hey, pipes."
Never has your voice been so deep.
"Hey, pipes. How'd you sleep last night?" All right.
I'm just kidding.
I get very nervous as it starts to get closer.
Every time she gets nervous. Every time I'm like, you're going to be fine. It's going to be okay. Every time. I'm so nervous. So you're the calm one.
Yes.
Well, only because she's made me that way. I want to be the nervous one, but she's just so damn nervous.
Adrian, you play Black Cindy.
Yeah.
Now
well, her new name is Tova. Let's go.
Okay, we're gonna go with Tova then.
Shalom, everyone.
Smell fantastic.
Really?
Yes, you smell fantastic.
I
what are you
say,
wearing?
I am
great.
Shocked to hear that.
Really? You usually not smell good?
I mean, listen, I can't really smell myself, as I think is the case with most people.
Yeah.
And I think that's how things usually take a dark turn.
There's this hallway where a lot of the cast is, and everyone always brings their dogs to set, and they're running all over the place.
Oh,
and
I love that.
You know, we go in and get a hair touch up. There's like three dogs in this one room.
And Laura likes to play chat roulette.
Okay, all right. So, she likes to get on the chat roulette.
I mean,
and talk to people.
Sometimes you meet really cool people. One time I was talking to this group of military guys who were like, you know, overseas, and it was awesome because they were like, we miss home so much, and we were all chatting, and it was fun.
And of course, if you have this face to see,
I think I would pitch.
Yeah.
I think Piper would pitch.
With your hair like half over.
Correct. I would pitch with like that. I would pitch with this look.
Yeah.
You would never know what I was thinking.
Cool, so intimidating.
You can only see one eye.
Yeah.
That's how much you don't know what's coming.
They're going to put crazy eyes out in right field where the ball never goes.
Right. What is your New Year's resolution?
Uh-oh, didn't that already pass? I feel like if I had one, it's gone.
Are you still working on it, though? It's still January.
Yeah. Do you have one?
I mean, no.
Oh. You know, I was going to have one, but then Taryn didn't, and I felt like I was off the hook, so I'm going to go with no.
But we all did chat roulette one day. There were like six of us around the dressing room table. Yeah.
And we were just... I don't know if it was in your dressing room.
I think it was in your dressing room, and there were like six of us around
the
computer.
Laura used her anonymous email account, and we were like... like trolling the internet, trying to find some people, and then all of a sudden this guy like pops up on the screen, and we were so scared we just jumped back. We were like, "Whoa, there's somebody at your
side." Yeah. Lady in red is dancing with me, cheek to cheek. That's a good prison song, right? Because it's like,
oh my gosh, I didn't know if you could sing. Got, okay,
I'm like she's always such singing a voice, right? And playing, and like there's a lot of stuff I'm into. Yeah.
Okay, guys, thank you so much.
Thank you, Daphne.
I have to go. Aerobic. Thank you so much for your time.
Danielle's taking it.
Okay, read your last text. Shit.
Oh.
Ooh. I hope you weren't talking shit.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I cannot believe I'm doing this.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Oh my God. Okay, is this... Oh my God, am I really doing this?
Do it.
Okay. So I said, good. Oh no, Don't read the name. I will kill you.
How you doing? Made it home, sweets.
Oh my God, that's so
glad to have spent time with you last night. I am as well. Well,
I second
every second of every minute of you, I appreciate heart eyes, rose, and a kiss.
And then she has a video. Adrian, see more? We are no longer friends. This face, give me this damn thing.
Danielle, that seems like a lovely situation.
I think I'm done.
I'm supportive of that, Danielle.
Well done.
Don't copy me.
I'm not.
You can't cheat on this test.
This is like a reach. I don't know.
I don't even know if I... She's a fashionista. I said braiding here. Do you spell braiding like that?
When the hell have you ever
I cornrow.
I would love for you to cornrow my hair.
I cornrow.
I would love for you to give me some.
All right,
some
you know roll. I could cornrow.
I had no idea.
What's going to be the new black after orange?
Pews.
Pews? Like church pews?
Pews.
Oh, pews. Is that a color?
No, it's like a mix between yellow and brown, I think. Right?
So you think puce will be the new black?
No. Sometimes I have weird dreams. I have Jumanji dreams, you guys.
Really?
What time out?
What, like the movie?
What is
Jumanji? Jumanji the movie where like the animals are running after me. In my neighborhood back in South Carolina, and it's going up. I'm going up this hill, and all these elephants and giraffes and everybody, like lions, are coming for my ass.
I'm going to cast what I want as my pen pal.
Taylor.
Probably Taylor. I mean, she's very eloquent and she writes very beautifully.
Tasha Leone. He's going to first of all do it.
Prepon. She would bear good tidings. Also, I'm going to go ahead and say I'm curious about Laura Prepon's penmanship.
Mom,
I had a very weird dream. Let's go to the next one.
No. I want to hear your dream. I'm not going to
No, it's stupid.
What is your dream?
I couldn't find my makeup. And I had to do something the next day. I couldn't, but people were like laughing at me. I couldn't find my freaking makeup. I'm like, I have to get ready the next morning, right? I'm crying. Somebody smashes my phone. You know what I say?
That's a nightmare.
I go, you know what? That's it. I lay down in the middle of the street and let a car just run over me.
Oh my
Lord. I swear to God.
Yes, I have, and yesterday.
Yeah, I was going to say last night.
What was it?
A French fry.
Oh, okay, fair enough. Just in a restaurant or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah. It was a piece of romaine lettuce. It was in my hotel room.
Oh. Why would you want to know? My issue is more like, what's going on with you psychologically that this is the question? You were like, well, we've only got 4 minutes. Gotta ask him about the food off the floor. I mean, otherwise, this interview is going to be a mess.
What character could go out with anyone on the show? Who would it be? Black Cindy. Go ahead.
Oh, Black Cindy. The reason why is, you know, a lot of women out there, they have like, what, one Afro puff. And I'm the kind of person that what I need in my life is two to seal the deal. So it's a no-brainer. It's a no-brainer.
Hilarious. Ooh, if you don't get this, then our friendship is freaking over. All right, you already wrote two.
Ew!
You know I go for the donuts.
I would
ever.
Chips? We don't even have that many donuts outside.
When we do, I eat them.
Yeah, but that's like once in a blue moon. Like, she eats them in secret. How am I supposed to know?
I got an email that I can take a, like another photo if I want, which I'd like to because my license photo isn't, it's not cute.
What do you think went wrong the last time when you took the photo?
I think I was too excited.
Okay, yeah.
Like, really. Like, too.
If your characters on Orange is the New Black were an ice cream flavor, what would they be like?
I feel like mine would be some sort of like coffee bacon ice cream with maybe like a few joints stuck in.
My actual audition, I did not audition for Crazy Eyes initially. I auditioned for Janae, the track star. And apparently my interpretation of that character was a crazy person. So
what would yours be, Emma?
Oh God. Pralines and cream with cat hair.
We don't know anything about this each other. Really, I don't think we could be best friends anymore.
You ruined our lives.
Yeah, you ruined our friendship.
No, I'm not gonna get it right.
Oh, Samira, think on the show. Yeah, she got it right.
What's up? What do you think I wrote? What's up, seven? Nobody heard of.
Yeah, I said something. Oh, shit to the moon.
The bed was something. The bed was in the kitchen.
Yes, the bed is in the kitchen. Well, it was, I mean, it was one room.
Oh, right. Now I remember the word.
It was one room.
Yeah.
So it was a bitchin'.
A bitchin'.
It was the kitchen and the bedroom were the same room. So we just were like, come over to our bitchin'.
I do a lot of encyclopedia reading between takes and stuff. So usually I can be found in my room, you know, just Encyclopedia Britannica. I have a full set.
Could you please dub me a prison name of sorts?
Oh, it sounds like you have one already. Gray Drake?
Yeah.
Just Gray my Drake. Name.
That yeah. sounds that sounds how are you hard. That? Gray Diesel.
Ooh.
Gray, that's solid. Or if somebody was mad at you, they could call you a real rotten tomato.
This is a cobra from 1732. It comes, they're in the Himalayan mountains.
Okay.
And they're a rare breed.
Okay.
There's only about one of them in the world.
Okay.
So that's the first one.
Oh, you're done? Okay, great.
Yes.
You know, a lot of balloon animals don't have the year. That's really impressive.
Yes, yeah. Yes. All of mine have a year.
Last person you kissed?
I'm probably my boyfriend this morning.
What's his name?
Fred.
Fred?
Mm.
Fred? No one's named Fred anymore.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm trying to get him to change it.
Literally people that are in their 80s watching it to like sometimes 10-year-olds are like,
dude,
you
a
should
10-year-old
not.
Kid came up to me and I was like, oh, you liked it, but why are you watching it?
No, I had good. A 10-year-old come up to me and literally at the restaurant was like, pussy, 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 I love when you said that. And I was like, no.
Uh-huh.
Okay, great.
I think,
okay, there we go. I'll do this one.
This one.
Oh, wait. No, you're done.
Yes.
This is what you wanted to have
this,
happen.
Yes. This one is extinct.
Okay.
It's a worm
okay.
that you only find in the back of your desk.
I identify with Nikki in terms of, like, I also am into sex as, like, a thing.
You've done it.
But, you know, I have. I feel like it's the right time for me to go ahead and just go on record and say, I have had sex, and I've liked it.
That is a mouse.
Okay. It is a mouse, but from what century?
I think it's from the 17th century.
Yes, this is a famous mouse.
Oh.
It's one of a kind. It was actually started in Dubai. This mouse was...
mouse was started yes. in Dubai.
Yes.
Okay.
This mouse was started in Dubai, and it's a very rare breed because it's the only white mouse in the world.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
I feel like I've seen white mice all the time in, like, lab experiments.
No.
Okay.
No.
What are they?
That was off-white.
Okay.
Sometimes on set, you get tired.
Okay.
So you just want to go, like, on a wrap. You're like, okay, I want to go. So I was on the subway. I had no idea. I was, like, sitting there. And this guy's talking to me because, you know, he's friendly. And we're talking. And he's asking me out, like, if I wanted to, like, you know, go out for dinner. Going off the train, I'm like, no.
Really?
But then somehow I grab my phone. I can see my full, like, costume teeth on. I'm like, did you notice this? He's like, yeah, I just thought, yeah, maybe you need a toothbrush.
Oh.
I get very embarrassed by typos. Last night, for example, I tweeted, without thinking,
I follow a lot of cat sites. S-I-G-H-T-S. Oh. Mortified immediately. Deleted the tweet. That's not cat sites. What does that mean? I follow a lot of cats' visions?
Right.
What am I, some sort of a cat psychic?
I follow.
That's what I should have done. Yeah, I was instantly mortified, deleted it, and I was like, you don't deserve. In my head, I said, you don't even deserve to be on Twitter. I said in that moment. But then I put both my feet back on. They were off at the time. And I said, you know what? We're going to get back in the saddle, kid.
Since this week, I've already followed three more cat sites because of you.